breaking news now, actor and comedian Bob Saget has died. The 65-year-old died today at an Orlando, Florida hotel. That confirmed moments ago by the Orange County, Florida Sheriff's Department.